Nasser's teacher, to whom he owed deep gratitude, and who guided him on the path of knowledge, was Al-Muyad Fiddin al-Shirazi. Nasser's writings are in the Persian language. His works include travelogues, poetry, and works on philosophy.